One of the first victims is still waiting for justice weeks later. KMBC 9's Keisha Henry spoke with one of the victims.
And he says he's still waiting for justice weeks after being hit by that bullet. Keisha?
That's right, Laura. Chris Shermantine was driving home from the store here along I-70, about to get off on his exit when he was suddenly shot at 3 times. He says he was shocked, and now he's even more shocked that it's happened 11 more times.
Only whenever I saw the bullet holes is whenever I was saying, oh, I just got shot.
When Chris Shermantine's windows shattered and he felt a pain in his leg, he never imagined he had been shot, a bullet entering and exiting one leg and lodging itself in the other.
It felt like somebody hit me in the back of the leg with a baseball bat. Really hard.
Leg was really bloody and it just looked really bad.
Shermantine's fiance, Mercedes Lee, is still shaken up about what happened.
Now I'm just like really mad. Like, who just drives by somebody and just shoots at their car? Like, you don't, then they shot at our back door. Like, what if we had a kid in there?
Never thought that would happen here, especially to me.
But it's recently happened several places and to several people. Detectives started noticing a pattern last week. 13 shootings on metro roadways all within 4 weeks, 10 of them in Kansas City, Missouri, and 3 in the suburbs of Blue Springs, Lee's Summit, and Leawood. Shermantine now has a permanent reminder of that night, a bullet still lodged in his leg, but no suspect description or any idea of who did this.
Going 70 miles an hour and a window shatters in your face, you don't pay attention to much.
One.
But he's definitely paying
two,
attention now.
Three.
If they do catch him, charges will be pressed.
Now, Shermantine says he didn't have his cell phone that night, so he couldn't immediately call 911. So his one piece of advice for drivers tonight is to always take your cell phone with you whenever you leave the house. Reporting live along I-70, Keisha Henry, KMBC 9 News.